Right now, Manchester authorities are investigating a fire involving multiple cars on Grove Street, right near Pine and Union. Officers were called to the fire before 4:30 this morning. It involved two BMWs and another car. Police say firefighters encountered multiple explosions and downed live power lines as a result of the fire. Good news is no one was injured.